गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, वेलकम टू एकलव्य ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। इन लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस अवर सिंपैथी पोयम एंड देयर हार्ड वर्ड्स एंड वर्ड मीनिंग। नाउ टुडे वी डिस्कस इट्स क्वेश्चन आंसर्स। सो एवरीवन ओपन योर फेयर नोटबुक एंड स्टार्ट राइटिंग विद मी। फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज टिक द करेक्ट ऑप्शन। सो यू ऑल टिक इन बुक, दोज हु हैव बुक, अदरवाइज नो नीड टू राइट दीज इन नोटबुक। क्लियर? सो फर्स्ट आंसर इज बी, सोरो एंड ग्रीफ एट द प्लाइट ऑफ द केज बर्ड। And second answer is our summer, spring season. Second is our, the first stanza depicts the spring season. Clear? Now let's start our question answers. First, question answers. So question one is what? Answer the following question. Okay, heading write down question answers. First question is what? Describe the beauty. Describe the beauty of nature in your own words. Beauty of nature in your own words. In your own words, as depicted in the first stanza. As depicted in the first stanza. So, answer one is what? Write down. We have to describe the beauty. Okay? So, the sun shines brightly. On the slopes of the hills. And Gentle bridge stirs the grass that is springing up after the snows of winter have melted, the river which was probably frozen over in winter, now flows steadily and its stillness makes it look like a stream of glass. Everything awakens and we see the first bird of the season opening and the first bird beginning to sing as the delicate fragrance of the flowers fills the air. This is our question number one. Next is question number second is what? What is the effect of the spring season on the bird? What is the effect of the spring season स्प्रिंग सीजन ऑन द बर्ड, ऑन द बर्ड. क्लियर? नाउ आंसर इज व्हाट, राइट डाउन. द स्प्रिंग सीजन makes the bird long, makes the bird long for the open air where he could have the freedom to fly or swing on the branches of the tree, on the branches of trees. This is our second question. Clear? Now third question, number third. Now next is our question, third is what? The caged bird suffers from the agony of captivity and it longs to set free. Which action of the bird reveals this desire? This is the question. Answer is the caged bird restlessly beat its wing. The caged bird restlessly beats its wings against the bars of the cage in a futile attempt to fly or swing on the branch of tree. Clear? This is our third question. Now question number fourth is what do old scars indicate? Answer fourth is what? The old old scars indicate that the bird goes through his agony Throe is agony of longing every spring, of longing every spring, this leaves the scars on its wing, this leaves the scars on his wing, on his wings, in his heart, third answer is again, listen, the caged bird restlessly beats its wing against the bars of the cage in a futile attempt, after this futile attempt, yes, this is by mistake, listen again, after this futile attempt, write down, futile attempt to get out till its wings are bleeding with the cuts on it. This is the correct answer. Please do correction here. Okay? Wings in his heart where the pain lingers. This is your fourth answer. Clear? Next, question number fifth. Fifth is what? What is the purpose behind the? Is the purpose behind the singing? What is the purpose behind the singing of the song? Because it is not a carol. Carol of joy or glee. Discuss. Answer fifth is what? Answer fifth, write down. The bird's song is a prayer. The bird's song is a prayer. A desperate appeal to be set free that rises. From the depth of its heart, the bird's agony is expressed in the song, which remains unfulfilled with every spring. Clear? This is the fifth question. Now, question number six. Question 6 is, क्वेश्चन 60 इज व्हाट, वेयर डज दी बर्ड डिजायर टू फ्लाई अवे टू, इज द बर्ड डिजायर फुलफिल्ड, इज द बर्ड्स डिजायर फुलफिल्ड। आंसर नंबर 6 इज the bird longs to fly freely in the sky and among trees, freely in the sky and among trees, its desire is not fulfilled. Question number 7 is what? Explain how the poem captures the yearning of a person bound by either slavery or harsh restrictions to be set free. Now, answer 7, last question. Now, write down, any person or creature who is unnaturally restrained, longs for freedom, a cage, no matter how large or beautiful, is still a prison. It deprives you of your natural habitat and instincts. Every creature that is so bound down wishes to be free, to return its true home, whether it is a bird, an animal, or a human being. Clear? So here your sympathy chapter question answers are completed. So all 7 questions completed. Okay? So all questions completed. You all note down these question answers in your fair notebook, hard words as well as word meaning plus question answers do in notebook. Clear? So here our chapter is completed. In next class we discuss next chapter. Thank you and have a nice day.